Chancellor Tum.
Honorable Speaker. Honorable Speaker, I want to add my voice to this issue. The results were discouraging. In the social media in Nandi County, I was ranked number 38, and one of the young girls who has just graduated from my school just said, Eujo. Eujo says, no, no. So, Honorable Speaker, I know very well, I'm in Parliament every day when the session is on. I attend all the committees. So these people who are not qualified in anything should not rank us. They have to tell us the sample size, the number of respondents, were they urban or local, I mean urban or rural. They have to tell us the programs of women reps are different. I give out tents, others give out blankets, and what have you. How do you compare? Did they meet the women groups, the youth groups, and PWDs so that they analyze how they have been economically empowered, or they just went to the hotels and did their shitty work? I was a research professor, and I cannot be ranked by stupid people.